the rains from hell did fall, and little Sir John sprung up his head, and so amazed them all. They let him stand till midsummer's day, till he looked both pale and wan. And little Sir John's grown a long, long beard, and so become a man. They've hired men with their scythes so sharp to cut him off. Hold him and tied him by the way, serving him most barbarously. They've hired men with a sharp pitchforks who've pricked him to the to blow his horn.